Hello, I'm Johnny Smith. I'm a motoring journalist and I've become a huge enthusiast of electric cars over the last 10 years and seeing where this future of emission-free motoring is going. Today, I'm at Wolfsburg at the head of Volkswagen, this huge historic plant which has been here for decades. And I'm here to see the underpinnings of their forthcoming ID range, the MEB, modular Modular Elektrifizierungsbaukasten. I think that's right. It rolls off the tongue. It's MEB, not MIB. That's Will Smith. Totally different thing. But this is an important chassis that will go under all of the forthcoming Volkswagen range. And I want to take you and show you the secret inner workings of that place in there. So come on. This is an absolutely colossal building. And this building is purely for concepts and prototype vehicles, as you can see, Hall 73. I should be coming face to face with the MEB platform. There's no doorbell. I don't have a swipe pass, so I'm just gonna knock. You see this? This is the MEB platform. This is the underpinnings of every forthcoming ID range car. In other words, this is a platform that's been built specifically from the ground up for an EV propulsion system. How you doing, Silky?
Very
you okay?
Good. You spent some time already.
You've caught me.
Platform.
You've caught me looking around it. Okay. It's good to meet you.
Good to see you too.
Now, this is the bit of the car that nobody ever really pays any attention to when they buy it. But this is like the most important part.
Yeah, definitely. And then it shows how the technology works and how much more space is created and also how flexible it is to serve other types of cars. And I think range is important because range does not just affect how long you go, but also how often you have to charge. So the basic thinking was if you make sure that there's no rational reason against e-mobility anymore, but many cool emotional reasons for it, then you make as many people switch as possible and then you clean up the whole mess. So that's
Absolutely.
The idea. Yeah. No designer was allowed to touch the car before the battery was ready.
No designer.
Had to, no designer. Yeah.
Okay, so you got your floor, which is a battery tray.
Yeah, all the way to the end, before the wheel. It's like a chocolate bar, so you can take some bars out if you want to have less range. Or bars in, then you have more range.
Right.
We will sell cars with ranges of like 320, 350, and then the higher ones up to 550.
Okay, so you've got your charge port here, CCS type 2.
Yep.
So rapid chargeability.
Yeah, 125.
125 kilowatts.
Yep.
Okay, so that's like 0 to 80% in.
Yeah, roughly 30, 40 minutes,
okay.
Roughly. So
okay.
Coffee break, yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Here and here we have standard boot, so it has no disadvantage to regular cars, nothing, no because the battery goes until here, right before the rear wheel, and then we have some space here for the cable even.
Okay, so you've got the engine here, there's no gearbox because it's an EV.
Yep.
All of the fuel is here, so what's all the stuff up there?
Well, there's not so much left, as you can tell. It's, of course, cooling, and then you have the super efficient climber for to avoid as much CO2 as possible, so super highly efficient. You see how much space you have here?
Yeah, you've got loads.
And we freed up almost 15 centimeters of space. You can really comfortably sit and cross your legs in this car. A nice center console where my handbag fits in there. We tested that.
Oh, really deep?
Yeah, it's deep.
You tested
and it's
with
large
your handbag?
With my handbag, yeah.
The drivetrain is at the back?
It's at the back, yeah.
So this is rear-wheel drive?
It's rear-wheel drive.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
It's like the old Beetle. It's like your first product. Engine in the back,
yeah, engine
rear
in the back,
wheel drive.
Rear-wheel drive. Lots of personality.
Lots of personality.
It can talk, so yeah. Yeah, we were thinking a lot about the past. It's a big opportunity for the brand to do something right, to help this transition. There will be lots of EVs out there. Anything else would be crazy. And if you have understood that, then you might as well start now. And the car is the first Volkswagen that's updatable. So every year there will be software update,
so
which is
evolve.
Also something to enjoy, to involve, yeah.
Now, does this car actually work?
I suppose we could try.
You've got a long building. There's
All
loads
right.
of room.
All right, do you want me to do it or do you want to try yourself?
I'll have a go. Can I have a go?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Don't worry, I'm not irresponsible.
Okay.
All the time. Into D.
Into D.
Handbrake off.
Handbrake off and then off you go. Don't press it down all the way.
It does work.
Yeah.
So we are going to drive.
There.
Check my blind spots. Yeah. We're safe. Yeah.